What's up, people? Welcome back to the channel.
Welcome back.
We're here today at a Goodwill, of course, and we don't come to this one very often.
No, we don't.
But it's a good one. So
yes,
let's get in there, see what we can find. This camera looks better, right?
Yeah.
I got a new phone, which I said in the last video, and hopefully the videos reflect it. I think the camera's better. Y'all let us know.
I think so.
They usually have some good linens at this one. You reckon?
They usually do.
Here's some Star Wars.
Yeah, Dora.
Dora. What's this?
How long until Dora becomes vintage?
I don't know.
Disney.
Yeah, this is a Disney one. It's butterflies or something.
I'm gonna give Dora another 10 years, maybe?
Yeah. There's turtles. Newer turtles, though. We saw some Hannah Montana ones behind us.
I think it might be a sleeping bag.
Sleeping bag. Like. Superman. Terry, look at this. It's a Hello Kitty karaoke machine, huh?
Nice. What song are you singing on that?
I'm gonna sing Chop Suey.
Yeah. Good
one. This is a Hunger Games board game. What's this? Inklings? Bible game.
The ladybug lamp.
Where's the ladybug?
Ladybug lamp.
Behind it, here's some Disney. Little puzzles and frames. There's some more toys over here too. Butthead gun. Who done it? What's this doll?
Oh, Brandy.
Brandy. Who's Brandy?
It's a Brandy Barbie. You don't know Brandy?
No, who's that?
She's a actress.
Huh.
From the early 2000s? No, she's a singer.
Cover girl model. And she's on the show Moesha.
Yeah.
I've never heard any of that.
You never heard Moesha?
Oh, wait. TV movies, Roger Hammerstein's Cinderella.
Yeah, was she's a black Cinderella.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Huh.
You might want to look her up.
I may. Okay, we looked up the Brandy doll, and it's worth a little bit, but it's missing the autographed poster. So I might come back after we're done looking here and look it up again just to see if I should get it or not. There's some more toys over here.
Is it a Big Bird cutout?
Yeah, baby Big Bird.
Big Bird.
That's cute.
Yeah.
There's a Monster High puzzle. That's kind of cool. Hello Kitty pop-up game.
Cute.
Like Hello Kitty Boggle, maybe?
Cute.
Here's an old Nick at Night board game. That's cool. You find a dinosaur over there?
Not any dinosaur.
That's Rex.
Yeah.
Huh. There's a little clown for you.
Cute.
Look, this bag isn't vintage, it's Vantage.
A cup of tea.
What? Huh, that's kind of cool. Mm-hmm. Here's an old Mickey Mouse mug with some feet. And duck cups.
Those are cute.
There's a little Halloween bear. That's
cute.
Cool. That'd look cool on your desk.
Yeah, that's cute.
Little Santas. Lots of Easter stuff.
I know. I like the bunnies, but I don't like Easter specific things.
Yeah.
But I like the generic, like, cute bunnies.
Here's a big duck over here, like a mother goose. Oh, look at that Wizard of Oz thing.
That's cool.
Yeah. Wow, that actually is pretty cool. I can tell the camera quality is a lot better. Look at that.
Yeah.
That's crisp. There's a bunny and a carrot. Well, what'd you find?
This cow sitting up. What's he doing sitting up like that? Like a cat?
I don't know.
Is it a cow cat or what? Game over.
All right, Tara, we got hard work to do looking through the plush. Let's get digging. You never know what could be in here. There's a pony.
Yep.
That's a cute bear. Dory?
He's got little ear flaps for his toboggan.
For his beanie?
Yeah.
It's hard to look through these without having to throw them on the ground.
Mm-hmm. You just gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
We always clean up after ourselves. And the Goodwill employees know that, for the most part.
That's a cute, like, raccoon thing.
That is cute.
Bunch of generic stuff so far.
I know.
Alright, I'm gonna pick it up if we find anything. That makes
found
two.
Found a friend.
Wow.
Found a friend.
Let's try to get the thumbnail. Very good. Found something disturbing.
You know, some of the... Well, that's more like... I don't know what that is.
That is weird.
You know those, like, vintage witches, though, that are supposed to look really ugly?
Yeah.
Some of those are really valuable. Huh. There's more in there.
It's gonna be impossible to look through. Mm-hmm. You see any good bags, Terry? Oh, here's a Hello Kitty lunchbox.
That's kind of cute.
Yeah.
I don't see much else, though.
What about a diamond-studded padlock?
Uh-oh.
Real diamonds. All right, let's see if they have any good movies. There we go. UFOs exposed. Need some rare horror. Come on. Scary movie. Love it. Eight tracks. Oh, here's Rambo First Blood 2. That's cool. A couple couple Harry Potter Blu-rays. Very nice. Oh, here's a Shrek 2 Blu-ray. A bunch of seasons of Wonder Years too. There's season 2, season 5, 3, season 1. Might want to look up and see how much those go for. All right, I might look up these. Hello, Terry.
I knew you were coming.
Have you found anything?
Yes. I don't want to show, though. Judgment.
A little bit of grandma chic.
Judgment. Okay, these are cute, but not on season. Vintage Old Navy Halloween.
Yeah.
Look at this one.
Ooh, I like that one.
Cute.
There's something on the back?
No.
How many minutes do you reckon we got in here?
Two.
Like 2 minutes.
Do you want me to show you?
Yeah.
Like, judgment. Alright, here's the first one. Granny squares.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Cute. Just a white tank top underneath.
Mm-hmm. Very
That's
good
it.
Finds, Terry.
Thank
hey, I'm gonna
you.
Zoom out. Ooh. Ooh, zoom in.
Oh.
And then back out.
Bye.
We got like 2 minutes in here.
Poetic justice. Poetic justice.
Here's a little Winnie the Pooh tie right here. See that?
Cute.
This is dirty. There's some vintage Halloween light sets. I wonder if there's a year on this. I don't see a year. These are cool though. Wow, that's a good find. The Winnie the Pooh autumn long sleeve
one. Mm-hmm. And I've sold this one before, I think.
You gonna get that?
Should I?
Yes.
Since I've already sold it?
Yes. That means you'll sell it again. They are closed, so we have to unlock the door. All right, Terry. Pretty good finds, huh?
Yes.
Not many, but the... I know, they literally just closed.
I didn't even think we were in there for like 20 minutes, it felt like.
Yeah, those Care Bears are great finds.
I know. You guys let me know, I got an idea. Earrings? You can easily take them, well, maybe you can't easily take them off. I thought you could just slide them off. So now I'm like, well, I guess I could keep the hearts on.
Yeah.
I don't know.
We'll
I'll
see.
Let you know. Do right. Trailer park girls go around the outside.
We're here at another one. And here, you're a freak, bro. Here's the thing. Goodwills are closing early right now for some reason. I don't know if it's because it's getting darker, but a lot of the Goodwills around us close at 6 now, which is not good because you get out of work at 4. So this is going to be our last Goodwill. This one's actually open till 9. Bet you didn't know that.
I didn't know.
So
I didn't know.
Yeah. We're going to go in there. Unfortunately, we could only hit 2 tonight. But we'll see what they got.
Let's go. Wow.
Cinematic. You like the cinematic?
I do.
Look at that, y'all. Texas Chainsaw Massacre Plush.
That's the one I have.
Yeah. Very cool. Whoa. Look at this poo.
Oh
that
God.
Thing is huge, bro.
Yeah.
Wow.
That thing is huge. Imagine shipping that
out. No. Reindeer poop? What is this Build-A-Bear? There's a dinosaur Build-A-Bear. I might want to look that up. That's odd. Very odd. Oh, dude. Chuck E. Cheese.
Ooh.
Bro.
That's a fine.
A Chuck E. Cheese?
That's a fine.
Whoa, that actually might be worth picking up.
Yeah.
When you get a card, I think. Chuck E. Cheese has been secured. Oh, what is that?
1998 Dracula.
What?
I've come to suck your blood.
Or, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, 98.
Wow, I'll have to look that up too. Weird. There's some plush down here I'm gonna look through. See if there's anything else. Doesn't look like it. Testing out this new kickstand on my phone.
This is a cute poo.
Yeah.
Anybody need a soda sheet? My friend Hayden told me that apparently people collect these. They have like the soda sheet with all the numbers, but it's a market I don't think I'm going to get into. Club Penguin.
It's a football called Club Penguin.
Why is it down like that, like a crop top? I'm going to fix them. I know you guys want me to fix them.
Are you going to get them?
I don't know. Look at that.
Football.
Now this is a sport I can get behind. I don't know. You think it's worth something?
I don't know. You have to look it up.
I'll put it in the cart. Thought that was something cool, but
yeah,
I think it's handmade. Not that that makes it uncool, but
there's a pound puppy.
Okay, here's a
yeah. There's another service sheep.
Huh.
101. Another Mickey. Wow, there's a big red, white, and blue TY or Thai bear with the tag still on it.
That's cool.
Yeah. He actually might be worth something, I'm not sure.
I thought it was a Care Bear.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Ooh.
You stole it and you know it.
Hmm. Look at this Hello Kitty. Yeah, it's from 2005.
Oh, wow. Nice. What is that? What is this outfit?
It's like,
a... I don't know. Man, I got excited.
Yeah. What is that? Extremely rabbit. What is extremely rabbit?
Check out this cat. I think that's it.
That's about it?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm definitely gonna look up. Oh, there's a chipmunk. I'm definitely gonna look up that Chuck E. Cheese.
Ah!
I was just wondering what that was. Is that a glass cucumber?
Is it?
I don't know. There's a pear. That's weird. I don't know.
ASMR.
Here's some stamps. Oh, we gotta look through the bags. Y'all know the drill.
Kind
of
cute.
Yeah. Look at this, Terry. Ravenclaw pillow.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, here's a bunch more bags. A little Lion King lunchbox.
Yeah.
not seeing anything cool over here. Hey, here's a hand from Toy Story, like hand puppet. But you put your hand right up his ham hole. You want some glow-in-the-dark slime? Or a pink pumpkin?
Winnie the Pooh mug at the fucking one?
I think so.
I think so too.
You want an Ellen mug?
No.
Here's the Cheetah Girls. What is this? Like a... I don't know what that is. Yeah, it's like a...
Storage cube?
Storage cube thing, yeah. Here's all the toys. Kind of messy. Dora. Fake pony. There's a Goofy.
Okay.
What'd you find?
Peter Rabbit.
Okay. I'm not too familiar.
I don't know if it's worth it or not.
Yeah, I've never seen that movie. What else do we got? This is a little Tinkerbell snow globe thing. What are you playing with over here? Okay. What is this general store? I don't know what set that goes to. Yeah, show them that Tinkerbell snow globe.
Interesting.
You want a minion pal? Or a Spider-Man, something. Here's a jar of eyeballs.
Solid.
That's weird, bro.
I see it.
Oh, yeah. Now this is the size mug you need in the morning.
Absolutely not.
Oh, yeah, that's enough. That's enough, right?
Absolutely not.
Come on. Through the books, see if they have any goosebumps. This is Fletch 2. Was this based off of the first movie? I think so. Any Stephen King or Goosebumps would be awesome. What is this? Eight Tales of Terror, Edgar Allan Poe. That's cool. I'll fix that. Surprisingly, like, horror books sell too. From, like, authors that aren't really famous. It's kind of weird. I don't see much here. Well. Okay, now let's see if they have any Blu-rays or cool DVDs. The Salt Lady put these out. There's a sealed one. Oh, there's a Blu-ray. Not interested. don't see any CDs on the. There's a Wii U game. Nothing that I need. And here's a frozen on Blu-ray. Justin Bieber, Hunger Games. Not seen anything I need, but this is pretty cool. Sesame Street movie. So I just looked up that Chuck E. Cheese plush on Mercari, and one of them sold for $60 a month ago. I have to get that. That is an awesome find. What is this? Safety light stick. Huh. Little M&M figure, I guess. Alright, we're getting out of there with a mouse. And a cat. Hello Kitty.
It's like Tom and Jerry.
Yeah.
When you think about it.
What the hell? Anyway, that's gonna do it, people. Thanks for coming with us. Sorry it was kind of short. But our town is a little flicked up.
Oh. Watch your mouth.
But we gotta go get dinner, so we'll see you in the next video.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Because you know you want to.
Yep. Bye.
Peace.